new kicks, new music, new movies, and a fresh start in the White House. It's Nika, and this is the Tayo Hot List. While we're already seeing some changes coming from the White House, people from our community are representing, making sure the new administration reflects America's cultural diversity. And kicks for a cause? I mean, you can never have too many shoes, right? Also, new music to kickstart your weekend. Ella J. Bosco and Ruby Ibarra have joined forces for a stellar collab that'll make you proud of the skin you're in. Let's hit it. Actress Ella J. Bosco and artist Ruby Ibarra have teamed up for a collab we didn't know we needed until now. The new track, Gold, is now streaming on all music platforms. Ella said they wanted to write a song that speaks out to brown pride and being proud of one's Filipino identity. I look around and I wonder if I'm good enough, but what's good enough if I don't love myself enough? They tell me toughen up, or I can never make the cut, just give it up. I'm feeling like I'm falling and I'm on the cusp. You may not know, but the Birds of Prey star is a pretty good musician and has shown off quite a few songs on her IG, many of them with a sense of humor. Here's a couple of shoe stories that take a step in the right direction when it comes to community. At the Shoe Palace in Daly City, the Philippines Titan 22 teamed with Jordan Brand to release a special limited edition of the Air Jordan 23. As the only North American store to carry the shoe, proceeds from the sale went to the West Bay Community Center. If casual slip-ons are more your style, Vans teamed up with the Park's Finest and Mabuhay Massive for these inspirational kicks as part of Van Foot the Bill program. Under the program, Vans teams with local businesses to create these lines, and proceeds go to those mom and pops. For this collab, the money will go to Filipinos Feed the Frontlines. People from our community are heading to the White House. During the first week in office, the Biden-Harris administration is making good on its promise to build a federal workforce that reflects America's diversity. Included in Biden's appointees is San Francisco Bay Area native Jason Tenko, who was officially named the U.S. Office of Personnel Management White House liaison. Jason was also part of Biden's campaign team. Another of Biden's appointees is Gloria Steele, who will serve as acting administrator of USAID, the government agency that administers civilian foreign aid and disaster assistance.
We love seeing representation in the White House. Up next, the binge watch. We've got a list of movies and shows to watch out for. Comment below and let us know what you'll be binging next.
If you're looking for something to hit you in the feels, be sure to watch out for Hello Stranger, the movie.
Excuse me, sino dito ang room number 8?
The digital series Hello Stranger follows two classmates, Miko and Xavier, who've been assigned to work together on a project. But due to the ongoing pandemic, all their interactions are through Zoom, and the two end up falling in love with each other online. It's already taken YouTube by storm, and now the movie is set to premiere on February 12th. Big nomination for a groundbreaking film. Isabel Sandoval's Lingua Franca, about an undocumented trans caretaker in Brooklyn, has just received an Independent Spirit Award nomination.
Gorgeous.
The film is nominated for the John Cassavetes Award, which is given to films that have a budget of less than half a million. Who says you need the big bucks to make an impact? The winners will be announced in April.
I never fit in. Never could win.
Yellow Rose also found itself with some golden merits.
Though I tried and tried,
it'll be better for you.
The Gold List, which honors outstanding Asian and Pacific Islander achievements, has recognized the Cinematographer Original as honorable mention for Best Picture, Director, Actress, Supporting Actress, and Original Screenplay.
Ain't gonna do no good.
And that wraps up our Tayo Hot List. Thanks for tuning in. Make sure to stay in the know and follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Until next time. Hey.